The spine of the weedy scorpion fish is venomous. The tarsia is super cute and they grow to be around 5 inches. The green diamond snake spends most of its life hopping from tree to tree. This thing is called an elephant mouse. I think you can see why. Unlike the mouse, this epic boss looking lizard only eats ants. The common sea dragon swims very slow, so it relies on its camouflage in the seaweed to survive. Not caring about camouflage is also a vibe. Look at the golden beetle. They stand out because of their shiny metallic appearance. Gila monsters are one of the few venomous lizard species in the world. The long-eared owl has specialized feathers so it can fly silently. This funny-looking monkey is called the white-faced saki. The undertaker bird is more friendly than he looks. He also needs his hugs. This type of lizards have very human-looking eyes. The hypnofrog's pupils are horizontal, that allows better light perception and depth reading in low light conditions. Electric eels use special organs that make electricity to hunt prey and protect themselves. Wolffish have such strong jaws that they can crush the shells of the crabs they eat. Blue jellyfish are not strong enough to swim, so they just goes with the current. Like the video if you like the video.